my god, another guy? Where is this asshole? Where is he? There's one more enemy. Oh, thank God. Okay, judging by the green bar on the top, that's it. Enemies and think it's boss time? Did I make that? Or no? Why do I have a thing leading that way? I don't understand why this is here. The wrong button. Oh, I fight this guy? Okay. Destroy all of the Icon of Sin's armor pieces to disable its protective energy shell. Shooting the exposed energy shell deals. Are you serious? Did this shit just really fucking crash on me? All right, well, I'm done for the day then. That's fucking bullshit. That is bullshit. I should not have to deal with that again. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? That pisses me off so much. Because got like 50 minutes left. I mean, I could probably get to there again in 50 minutes, but like I could finish this today and then tomorrow I could start on something new. That pisses me off. Thank you. Oh, okay. I don't have to. Okay. Shit. Okay. Whoa.
Thank you. Take the portal and finish this fight.
Shoot and destroy the 8 body parts of the Icon of Sin. Shooting destroyed body parts will deal no damage. Okay. Okay. Hope it starts me on the second phase and not on the first. Thank you. so hectic, man. What the hell was that video? Game complete. Congratulations, you have beaten Doom Eternal. You can now continue exploring the Fortress of Doom or acquire any items you missed through Mission Select. You can also continue to test your skills by playing our competitive battle mode or by jumping into Master Levels, which are challenging remixes of the campaign missions designed to truly test your mastery. New Master Levels are added regularly. Be sure to check back often. Damn, dude. You know, I gotta say, one thing that I'm a little sad about is the fact that we didn't get to use, like, a big mech to fight that thing. I thought that would have been pretty badass.
This is the Resistance Network, in what will hopefully be our final broadcast. To all the people of Earth, to anyone listening, the demonic horde has been defeated. The beast, identified by ARC scientists as the Icon of Sin, was destroyed earlier today by the Slayer himself. And with it, the majority of the demonic force has dispersed. With the threat decreased, it is important now more than ever that we come together. There is hope. The human race will persevere. Many of the survivors believed the Slayer to be a godlike figure in what was a battle between good and evil of biblical proportions. As humanity struggles to understand what happened to them and why, many look to the Slayer now for answers, but his whereabouts remain unknown.